True with Guns America. We are at the 2024 NRA Show, and I am in the Steiner booth right now, and I'm going to show you a set of scopes that you may not have seen before. So this is the Steiner H6XI. The H stands for Hunter. This is a first focal plane scope with a ton of features. So there's three scopes in this line, and the first one is a 2-12, which that is a fantastic power range. So 2 power allows you to shoot things close and quick if you need to. It would work great on an AR-15 for predator hunting. It would work great for big game. You're right there near that where that dangerous game thing could also be an option. So it comes with a throw lever on it that makes it really fast to go between 2 and 12. It has a turret that's exposed up here, but in the box there is a second turret that you can switch out for this that allows you to cap it. So let me show you what that looks like. So obviously that is the exposed turret, as you can see. This one is the version with the cap on it, and you have the choice because it comes with both turrets and the cap in the box. So if you want to be able to cap this to make sure it doesn't get bumped in a backpack, you can. Both turrets feel the same when you dial them. You don't give anything up by adding the ability to cap it. So that's pretty cool. The other thing is, so the 2-12, this is the 3-18, and this is the 5-30. So if you were to hunt with this, you might be able to get away without a spotting scope. Really sleek, 30 millimeter tubes. The 2-12 is actually really lightweight for what it is. This is based off of we're inspired by Steiner's very famous tactical line, and so it's tough, it's durable, it's gonna track really well, and the glass inside is pristine. It's got a side focus that goes down to 25 yards, and the first focal plane reticle is illuminated. So really, really big set of features. Last thing here is that Steiner has just announced that they are not only making this in MOA, which these are available right now, you can go get these and have them shipped to you, but they're also making them in a mil version. So this is a first focal plane mil, turrets tracking mils as they should. So this is gonna be available later this summer. So if you're not an MOA guy, same exact scopes are gonna be available in mils. So you look how small and sleek that is. It's gonna look great on a bolt action as a hunting rifle. Now let me tell you the best part about these scopes is that they are not made overseas. These are made in America, in Greeley, Colorado. So I think it's great to have American-made options. All of us gripe about things being made outside of America. Well, this is your chance to support American-made, made here in Greeley, Colorado. Price points, which is something I know that we're all going to want to know about. The 2-12 is $1,900. The 3-18 is $2,000, and the 5-30 is $2,200. You can learn more on Steiner's website. Go check it out, or we are going to be doing a full review on all three of these scopes, so you can watch for that on Guns America. Please make sure you like, subscribe, and share, and we will see you on the next video.